Welcome to Snick, Saturday Night Nickelodeon. Now you'll know what everyone's talking about on Monday morning. For New York One, Michael O'Looney.
I did one recently about a guy up in Harlem who owns a shoe store. It's called Solomon Iron Eagle Shoes. He actually makes the shoes here in Harlem. And it's kind of really like the American dream because he came over from Jamaica about 10 years ago, saved all his money, worked in a shoe store over here, and then he saved his money, opened his own place.
Someone might see me along the way and say, hey, if he's doing it, I can do it too.
And he's up in Harlem and he's, you know, getting by and he's doing well. And they love him up there. New York One. He made his dreams come true because there's only one New York.
They're the best young musicians from around the country, and each one hopes and dreams to be chosen for the most exciting adventure of their lives, to make new friends, to study with the masters, and to play for the world. Join host Dudley Moore and guest conductor Henry Mancini for the second annual Disney's Young Musicians Symphony Orchestra, exclusively on the Disney Channel.
Mole, what are you doing?
Two Tank Sam, I'm looking for breakfast, but it is so dark.
You're in luck. My tasty Kellogg's Froot Loops are in new, brighter colors.
What's bright?
Just follow my nose to the bright color of Kellogg's Froot Loops.
Now I see the shine of orange, lemon, cherry, and lime.
The bright part of this nutritious breakfast with vitamin C.
Ooh, they are bright.
Dig in.
Yep. Ooh, who turned out the lights?
A few more will turn you on.
Follow your nose to a most colorful fruit taste.
Gushers Fruit Snacks will blow you away. They're bursting! Blasting! Booming with the big taste of fruity juice in the middle.
Man, what a fruity blast!
In your mouth. Gushers Fruit Snacks. The blast of fruity juice will blow you away.
When you feel inspired or you're catching rays, laughing on the beach or at a matinee, when you take a ride and lose your way,
never this fast can happen. Open your head and smile.
Those happy colors in the milk chocolate, that delicious milk chocolate that melts in your mouth, not in your hand.
Open your head and smile.
Your head and
smile. Open your head.
Welcome to Snick, Saturday Night Nickelodeon. Now you'll know what everyone's talking about on Monday morning. More Clarissa, more Snick, after this.
They're three California kids.
Hey, sir!
Who've just been given the power of the ninja.
It's your destiny.
Now,
kill him.
Whether they like it or not.
Wow.
They're America's newest secret weapon.
There's dynamite here.
We'll throw it at him.
I got one.
Surf ninjas.
I love the part when I was like, ah!
Rated PG. Oh,
sorry.
Starts Friday, August 20th at a theater near you.
Now, class. P is for
pizza, pizza.
Pizza, pizza, for pizza, banana, banana, for pizza, me, my, more pizza. Pizza,
pizza,
Caesar, Caesar,
banana, banana,
for pizza, me, my,
more pizza.
Little Caesar,
break it down, yeah.
Nothing can beat him, so come on, let's eat him.
Wow. Little Caesar,
Caesar, Caesar, for pizza, banana, banana, for pizza.
Now you can get a free toy. Surprise, prize at Little Caesar.
Free toy at Little Caesar. Come on, everybody.
He's back, he's here, he's Mario. No, he's the new and improved Mario in Super Mario All-Stars. So much Mario, it's a Mario smorgasbord. It's all the wigged out Mario Brothers adventures he ever played and then some. But this is juiced up 16-bit only on the Super Nintendo Entertainment System Mario. So it's bigger Mario, better Mario, in-your-face Mario. It's Raccoon Mario, Mario throwing fireballs, Mario hurling turnips, Mario negotiating an arms deal. Okay, maybe not. It's Mario like you've never seen him. What's 2 plus 2 Mario? What's the capital of Ohio Mario? You're gonna live, breathe, eat, sleep Mario in Super Mario All-Stars. 4 Mario games, including the never-before-seen lost level, so you can't get more Mario than this, which is why the best player here.
With all their argument, commentary, and conjecture, it seems like this is what some magazines are doing to your brain. What we do is spark it. Life, it's what you make of it.
Introducing the very first health club for your emotions. Life, it's what you make of it.
You're watching
Snick!
And now, back to Clarissa Explains It All. Keep basking in the glow of the big orange couch. Snick will continue after these messages. The whole wide world is whining for Wienerville, Nickelodeon Wienerville.
We want Wienerville.
What are they whining for? They're whining for the cartoons. They're whining for the head puppets.
Somebody feed me.
They're whining to watch real kids get wienerized. They're whining for Nickelodeon Wienerville, the only show worth whining for every Sunday starting at 2-1 Central on Nickelodeon.
It's not that I want to see other people, it's just...
You deserve better than me.
It's that old saying.
I want to let you be free.
If you love a butterfly, set it free.
Go!
And if it comes back...
If there was a word between friend and boyfriend, like...
Casual.
Friend of boy. Really good friends.
Every Eastpak backpack comes with a lifetime guarantee, provided you can handle the commitment.
Everything's going to be the same, only we're just not going to kiss. Okay?
If I had my way, I'd change my hair. Or to give a kid's meal the way I like it, with no pickles.
Sure.
Yeah.
Now at Burger King, you can collect Save the Animal cards. You can save mammals, fish, birds, and reptiles and amphibians. There's 17 cards in 4 albums, one with every kid's meal. You can save them in albums. Or trade them with friends.
You're playing the right way.
Just a few more satisfied viewers of Are You Afraid of the Dark? Tonight at 9:30, 8:30 Central on Snick. Roundhouse and the Big Orange Couch will snick again after this. The Partridge Family, the ordinary American family. Doing chores, going to school, playing sold-out rock and roll concerts at their chart-busting hits. Playing sold-out rock and roll concerts at their chart-busting hits. The Partridge Family is a family like none other, traveling the country in a strange painted bus.
Strange? You're calling my family strange?
Well...
Tracy, don't put that drumstick up your nose.
Groove to the Partridge Family every weeknight at 8, 7 Central on Nick at Night.
Hey, dude, it's not your clothes you need to change, it's your pencil.
Yikes!
Yikes are the only pencils as unique as you. Yikes are pencils and erasers with outrageous shapes and colors that go straight to the core. Because you can't look sharp with dull pencils.
Sorry, Dad. Yikes can't work miracles.
They write like other pencils, but they make you go, yikes!
Let me see. I love video scavenger hunts.
Let's roll.
Spotted dog, twins, rock group.
Group headstand.
Got it.
Twins?
Well, I always see twins. And McDonald's.
Oh.
Big spotted dog.
Hey, a rock group.
Works for me.
Red convertible.
I always see red convertibles.
At McDonald's.
Hey, we're doing good.
I'm doing great.
Look, twins.
Not anymore.
I knew we'd find everything at McDonald's.
Well, why don't you say something?
They were ordinary California kids who got the surprise of their life when someone gave them the power of the ninja.
Sorry.
Now they have to be all that they can be.
Oh, my God!
Because they're America's newest secret weapon.
Why do you keep calling us that?
Surf ninjas.
There's dynamite here.
We'll throw it at them.
It's a tough job, but somebody's got to do it.
I got one!
Rated PG starts Friday, August 20th at a theater near you.
What do they think of Bubble Tape's new dispenser pack? Your barber calls you Tiger.
Hey, Tiger.
Gives everyone the same haircut. He says,
that new pack just doesn't cut it.
And Edna wears too much lipstick. Her house smells like mothballs. She has no teeth. She says,
I still can't chew Bubble Tape.
6 feet of Bubble Tape coming soon in a new dispenser pack. For you, not them.
1 year ago, Saturday night TV was a vast, desolate, unwatchable wasteland for kids. 1 year ago, Nickelodeon changed all that with Snick. Four prime shows, one orange couch, and a place to turn to on Saturday nights. Now, 52 Snicks later, we're celebrating our first Snickiversary with special premieres of the four shows that changed the face of Saturday night television forever. So don't miss our very first Snickiversary next Saturday at 8, 7 Central on the only place to Snick, Nick. We now return to Roundhouse and Snick, only on Nick. Saturday night has arrived, and Saturday night belongs to Snick. Stay tuned.
If you want to be amused, dazzled, celebrated, romanced, in the world's most gorgeous and exciting restaurant, if you want to dance, be entertained, feast, come to Tavern on the Green in Central Park. The only thing modest about us is our prices. Tavern on the Green, a New York City masterpiece.
Boing, boing, bam, splash. Coming soon to your local Six Flags theme park, Cartoon Network Day, sponsored by your local cable operator and the home of the top toon stars. Bring your cable bill to the park for one free child's admission with one paid adult admission. Pose for a free photo with your favorite toon star. Plus, get special discounts on great Looney Tunes stuff. Ride the ride, see the sights. Cartoon Network Day at Six Flags. Be there.
Come to Cartoon Network Day on August 15th at Six Flags Great Adventure. Brought to you by Time Warner Cable of NYC.
He has no upper lip like this.
He shaves his entire body.
His ears, ooh.
He's got one of those unibrows. I hate that.
A remote control holder for my birthday. Thank you.
He calls me amigo.
He reads mercenary magazines.
He waxes his chest.
Dinosaur making is not a legitimate profession at all.
Eastpak backpacks come with a lifetime guarantee against defects. If only the same could be said for boyfriends.
He bites his toenails. Ugh.
Everybody over there!
Ren, Stimpy, and Snick will be back after these messages.
There are a lot more what you call ugly people in this world than beautiful people. And there's a growing sense of strength in our collective ugliness. And it's frightening to some people. But we refuse to accept the standard television definition of what beauty is. We don't want to live in a beer commercial. We don't have permanent dramatic shadows that make our plain faces pretty. We don't have perfect airbrushed bodies, and we don't want them. The point is not to be beautiful. The point is to be yourself.
This morning, we were regular fifth graders. Now we're heroes. It all started when we were separated from our class on a field trip. We were off goofing around when we realized...
We're late. We're gonna miss our bus.
We knew if we missed our bus, we'd be toast. Once we saw our bus, we figured we were aces. We were wrong.
How come we don't know anyone on this bus?
Because that's our bus.
What bus are you boys supposed to be on?
The one that's going to McDonald's.
Yeah.
Follow that bus.
Now we're famous, which is cool, because famous people never do homework.
Would you eat a mustard donut on Monday? Talk to a head on Tuesday. Get hypnotized on Wednesday. Soft shoe on Thursday. And go on a date with Beetlejuice on Friday.
Would you marry me?
What would you do every weekday at 6, 5 Central on Nickelodeon?
You.
This year at Six Flags Great Adventure, answer the call to Batman the Ride. Imagine the air below, the sky above. You are Batman when you fly Six Flags only suspended outside looping nothing like it on Earth experience, not even at Disney. But wait, there's more. Witness the exciting thrills of the Batman Stunt Show at Six Flags Great Adventure. Get these great savings with specially marked cans of Coca-Cola Classic and Diet Coke.
Gangs rule the streets.
You know, they got us living like animals.
Fear's taken over the city.
But how can you complain when you do nothing?
But now...
Meteor Man's in town!
All that's going to change. So take a stand. Check out Meteor Man.
Check this out.
The Meteor Man.
Trying to feel on me.
Rated PG. Now playing at theaters everywhere.
Hey, I'm BB Jeffrey, the star of Nickelodeon Wienerville.
Nice try, Bottle Brett. It's starring me, Donnie.
Hey, I'm Mark Wiener, the host of Nickelodeon Wienerville, and the cartoons are the stars, not you guys.
No way, Mark. We're the stars.
Spend Sunday afternoons in Wienerville.
Watching cartoons.
Who's that?
Puppets.
Watch Nickelodeon Wienerville every Sunday starting at 2, 1 Central right here on Nickelodeon.
And now, back to the glow of the Ren and Stimpy Show. Get with the programs. And stay with the programs. Keep snicking. If you think you've seen everything, every... Take a closer look at Nickelodeon. Closer. Closer.
Hello, baby.
No, closer.
Because now Nick's got more of the Looney Tunes you want. More Bugs.
Insta.
More Daffy. And no Bosco. Sorry, Bosco. Get a better look at the Looney Tunes you want every weekday on Nickelodeon.
Afraid of the dark? Stay in the glow of the couch and stay tuned. First, there were video games. Then came virtual reality. Simulated lifelike perspective that makes you feel like you're there. But now there's something that blows virtual reality completely away. Actual reality. Feel the weight of the ball, because you're actually holding the ball. Feel the wind as you move, because you're actually outside. Feel the high fives, because you're actually there. Nickelodeon wants you to tune in to the most advanced system ever created. Yourself. Actual reality. Nothing else comes close.
Dunkaroos is the cookie you drunk for as much frosting as you want. So how do you do your Dunkaroos?
The super duper deep dunk.
The long distance dainty dunk.
You can dunk a Dunkaroo in as much chocolate or vanilla frosting as you want.
Mmm.
So how do you do your Dunkaroos?
The upside down dunk. Woo!
Now, the sneaking begins again with Are You Afraid of the Dark?
Tomorrow night, pull down the shades, draw the drapes, and swing the shutters shut. Because Are You Afraid of the Dark is coming to Sundays, beginning tomorrow night at 7, 6 Central, right after Guts, only on Nick. Now take a trip to Tinseltown as Nick at Night goes very, very Hollywood. Coming up next.
A single mother of five, a psychedelic bus, and a dream of rock and roll superstardom.
It's sort of far out, but it just might work.
The Partridge Family is classic TV. Every weeknight at 8, 7 Central on Nick at Night.
This Sunday, tune in to Nick News W5 and tune in to your world. Hillary Rodham Clinton. What makes her job different from the other first ladies? If wetlands are not preserved, where will the birds go? His mom told him to go jump off a cliff. Why did he listen? It's all on Nick News W5 this week. Nick News, your world, your news. This Sunday at 8, 7 Central on the network that's tuned into kids. Nickelodeon.
If you're thinking about skipping this year's Walk for the Cure, you better hop to it and register now. Everyone knows this annual fundraiser for juvenile diabetes is a real ball. And let's face it, walking a few miles isn't exactly going to the moon and back. Even if you're tapped out, you can get your friends and co-workers to pledge a donation for every mile you walk. So call the Juvenile Diabetes Foundation and register today. We're going the extra mile to find the cure for diabetes, but the most important 2 feet belong to you.